he played today, moving into the fourth round.
Another one.
Roger. Mikhail is a very good player. Wimbledon, U.S. Open semi-finalist last year. You were playing very, very well early on. Third set got a little bit tricky. What happened there?
You know, he can come up with really good shots. I think he's an excellent player. On tour, he's very, obviously, much respected. He's really putting it together now also on the, you know, on the match courts, because he's a great practice player, but for some reason he couldn't really unlock his potential. But now he's starting to go. Played excellent at the US Open, beat Rafael over there, so I knew it was going to be tough, and you know, he showed he can play tennis, so it was a tough match.
Yeah, it was indeed. One thing that was interesting was in the third set, it seemed like you started to show a little bit more of your repertoire, particularly that slice backhand point. You guys had about 15 slices back and forth. Did you enjoy that?
That's why I came here today, to win that rally. That was, you know, in practice you do that for fun a lot, and the match courts, you know, you don't muck around like this usually. But look, it worked out. I won the point. I'm happy. He's disappointed, and that's perfect.
You think Tony Roach is okay with that?
I think he's happy.
Good. We want Toner to be happy. He actually smiled a few times today. That was rare. In the off season, you did something unusual. You went to India for a few days. Can you tell me why you went down there?
Yeah, first time to India for UNICEF. I've been, you know, the goodwill ambassador since April. Big press conference in New York. You know, what's up, mate? You got a bear.
Keep talking. India, we stay focused on India.
India was incredible. It's a country, I mean, everyone should visit. It's really very fascinating. I went there to see how they're rebuilding since the tsunami happened. Doing an excellent job, and I'm very happy to see that. And yeah, trying to raise awareness, really. And I think many people saw it. I don't know who saw it here, but I had definitely a great trip.
Why don't you hold this for me for a second? Okay, I want to ask the crowd, does this look like Roger Federer to you? Huh? Fedbear? Tell me about this bear. This is for UNICEF, right? This is for the goal to raise awareness and money for UNICEF, right?
Absolutely, yes. It's called the Fedbear, by surprise. And yeah, we're trying to raise money by, you know, selling bears like this. Unfortunately, can't buy the big one yet. I'm going to push through that. We got also these. They're smaller. They cost $10.95, and you can get them on unicef.com. Or then you can, I don't know, call a number. I guess they got numbers to call. But it would be great if you buy such bears, because they're really cute. They got my name on their back, my ranking, and they got the Wilson racket going as well. So he's a good guy.
Did you? It's good. It is very good. Were you involved in the design? Because Serena Williams designs her clothes, you know, I thought, did you get involved in that?
Yeah, I designed bears at the end of my career, so... No, I had nothing to do with it, but I think they did a good job.
I agree. So did you out here today, Roger. Good luck going forward, Roger Federer.
Roger Federer with his 32nd consecutive win through the fourth round of the Australian Open. Up next, we head to Margaret Court Arena for Wayne Arthurs against Marty Fish.